Katie that he just loves everything about her. The way she is, her great personality, Katie is the whole deal. He loves how petite she is and her gorgeous blue eyes. Katie is the most caring person he has ever known. And Katie said of Chris that she loves that Chris is so loving and caring towards her, and that she loves his green, yes, green eyes, not hazel eyes. And that Chris is so unique and funny, so genuine in who he is. And when she finally lifted her eyes from that, it was to Chris down on one knee and a proposal of marriage. And while her first response was, "Are you serious?" she knew without a doubt that marriage was exactly what she wanted. And of course, that's why we're here today, for their wedding.
Wandering the streets in a world underneath it all, but nothing seems to be, nothing tastes as sweet as what I can have. Like you and the way that you're twisting your hair around your finger, but tonight I'm not afraid to tell you what I feel about you. Oh, I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have, cannonball into the water. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have, for you I will, for you.
Katie, this ring I give to you
as my personal gift,
my personal promise of love,
of trust and of pride,
that you are my wife,
that you are my husband.
Cause I could fall asleep in those eyes like a waterbed. Do I seem familiar? I've crossed you in hallways.
And it gives me great pleasure to declare that you are now husband and wife.
And I'd be afraid to fall. Oh, I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have, cannonball into the water. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have, for you I will. You'll always want what you can't have, but I got to try. I muster every ounce of confidence I have, for you I will, for you I will, for you I will.
Katie, where to start? Thank you for saying yes amongst "Are you serious?" when I proposed. You make me incredibly happy, and I thank you for putting all your time and effort into today, with myself to be there as support, of course. If I wasn't there, you'd grow warts from worrying all the time. All the effort that you've put into yourself clearly shows. I mean, damn. I'm looking forward to the next chapter of our lives together. All I can say is, Katie, is that I'm beyond happy and honoured to be your husband.
That's what I do. To get through to you, yeah, I'll muster every ounce of confidence I have, and cannonball into the water. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have, for you I will. You always want what you can't have, but I've got to try. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have, for you I will.